Thank you for tuning in to the Law Nation Film Session. As we take a deeper look at Deonte Thompson, first and foremost, he is a polished route runner. He's 6 foot flat, 205 pounds, and look at the top of his route. He pretty much wins on this particular play just coming off his release. Now, he concentrated on the ball, catches the ball smoothly with his hands, and was able to corral the ball and things like that. I like that out of him. He is a 4-3 guy. I really look back at some of the film and I'm saying, okay, he does have the speed and it does translate out there on tape. This is the all 22. Look at the break and the release on his route, able to catch the ball smoothly, and that is everything. Even the DB respected his speed. That speaks volume too as well. That means that, hey, they scouted him. They saying, okay, this guy has speed. Now, look at the bottom of the screen. It's bunch formation. He's going to go untouched, unscathed, just pure speed at the top of his route, slightly bend, catches the ball smoothly. That is what you want to do, guys. When you have that type of ability to run the routes like that, just smooth, fluid, cleanly out of your breaks, it speaks volumes, and that's what I like to see. You're going to see separation from him too as well. Yeah, he is a guy that's going to have tremendous, and I'm talking about tremendous, elevating the competition out there for the wide receiver play. I mean, he's one of those guys that Cole Beasley have to step it up. The Ryan Switzers have to step it up because he can play inside, outside. I've seen him play on both sides. Now, as far as consistently, as far as aggressive, I've seen bump and run, and he didn't win on those routes. But far as on this play right here, this was everything. He found separation within the route. He won on the top of the route, and he did play a little aggressive too as well on the first 5 yards. I like that temperament. I like that tone. I like his speed. He has that ability to actually get the separation, and that's everything too as well. And great creativity with the play call too as well. That play is fantastic. I love that play. So in closing, in conclusion of Deonte Thompson, he's going to elevate a lot of competition out there as far as the Dallas Cowboys wide receiver core. No one is granted a position out here, and this is what I like. I like raw competition out there, and he's going to bring that out there on the field. Now, he does run a 4-3. That's what I like too as well. So there's so many things. I don't know whether or not Dallas Cowboys would draft the guy, but in my opinion, they should. But hey, leave no stone unturned. Continue to better this team, and that's the best way you can grow. Just let me know, guys, what's your thoughts, your opinion. Put down your thoughts all together on Deonte Thompson and the Dallas Cowboys wide receiver core. That's all the time I have for today. Stay tuned. I'm going to try to do some more film breakdown on the other receivers that we got, as well as the defensive guys and some of the draft guys too as well. So with that being said, that's all the time I have for today. I really thank you guys for yours. And remember, you're listening to Nothing But The Best. Salute. I'm out. Peace.